first part of the trail in Malibu Creek State Park leads from the parking lot area, and it's about a 2.3-mile hike back into the MASH filming site. And along the way, you get to see the beautiful mountains. And this part of the trail is not too bad. It's pretty hot. You need to take plenty of water. And it gradually climbs for a little while, and you get around to the other side of the canyon there, you'll actually come into a shaded area which leads you directly into the MASH film site. Pretty nice hike, sort of a moderate hike, but lots of fun. Okay, get a little break here and there with some shade. I don't think we're too far from the destination now. Well, believe it or not, I made it to the MASH site. 2.3 miles, it's about 93 degrees, and just in front of me is one of the vehicles left behind by the TV and movie crews. It's a Korean War era military ambulance, and it looks pretty good. Everything I read on the internet and saw, the vehicles that were here were all rusted away. But I see that somebody took the initiative to paint them. It looks like they put some tires on it.
Actually, I had mistaken this one. This was not one of the original vehicles, as far as I know. This must have been brought in at a later time. The others were destroyed by fire just before the end of the filming.
I'm gonna walk a little bit further into the site. Now we're at the MASH site, right in about the center, the little hill there was the helipad, and the MASH unit was down here. Hey, I think this is a very familiar site from the film and the movie MASH. I believe that pointed peak up there was about the area where the chopper came in to the MASH site. Well worth the hike.
Fortunately, when you visit the site today, they have some interpretive panels that show some of the scenes from the TV show to help you orientate the landscape, and I think these add of interest to the site, since there's not much left there to look at other than the vehicles and the famous sign that was there in the camp. But these seem to help a lot, and I think these were put here by some local enthusiasts.
Well, I guess I was wrong about the rusted vehicles. They're still here. So evidently the one that was all painted up has been brought in later. These were the original vehicles left by the production. About to rust away. This is something we can remember. And this ground is staked out where the GP tents were at, the hospital site.
standing up on the helipad where the helicopter landed, up above the hospital site. Not a very big area. As a matter of fact, walk over to the edge. Get a look down into the site. There it is. Okay.
Well, that was the end of my tour. All I had left was to walk back, and just be sure, if you make this trip in the summertime, take plenty of water. Make sure you're hydrated before you leave. It is very dangerous to go out here and not be hydrated. But have fun. See you later.